Boom, what's up guys? Byron Rogers, Executive Protection Training Day, field note. If you're about to eat something, such as a tuna fish sandwich, right before your client gets in the car, don't eat it inside the car, because the last thing you want is for them to get inside the car and smell tuna fish sandwich. So if you're eating any food that's like very potent or aromatic, be sure you eat it not in the environment your client's gonna be. Wash your hands really well, put some lotion on, hides the scent really good, you know what I'm saying, some good smelling lotion, and then get back to work. It's the little things that improve the overall client experience. Hey, wanna invite you to join the fastest growing group of executive protection alumni in the game, the EP Underground. Become a certified executive protection specialist through the Executive Protection Training Day Success Package. I'll see you in the classroom. Out.